Is there any people who like Chinese food that have weak stomachs? Well, there'll be no language other than English. Did you ever think when you eat Chinese, it ain't pork or chicken but a fat Siamese? Yes, the food tastes great, so you don't complain. That's not chicken in your chicken chow mein. Yes, it seems to me I ordered sweet and sour pork, but Garfield's on my fork, and he's purring here on my fork. There's a cat's in the kettle at the Peking Moon, the place that I eat every day at noon. They can feed you cats and you'll never know once they wrap it up in dough, boys. They fry it real crisp in dough. In my belly and they want to fight. I was sucking on a rollie and a tums or two, and I swear I heard it mew, boys. That is when I knew. There's a cat's in the kettle at the Peking Moon. I think I gotta stop eating there at noon. They say that it's beef or fish or pork, but it's purring here on my fork. There's a mirror on my songs I know that don't have swearing in it.